Coach got back on the field today after 3 days off. Just talk about the team's energy level and just how they performed today.
I thought it was good. Actually, we got back yesterday. We had a little bit of rain, but we got out for some practice. Shorter day because the field was a little wet, but we got some good defensive stuff in. And a lot of energy, which is expected when you have some days off. And I thought it was a good inter-squad game with a lot of energy. Pitchers committed to first pitch strikes, which was good. We did an excellent job with the inside game. We didn't defend it extremely well, but that's what happens sometimes in inter-squad games. It's hard to walk off the field and feel good about both sides, defense and offense, because somewhere you're going to break down.
It seems like you guys have been very pleased with the offensive effort so far in fall camp. Just talk about the installation of that offense that Coach Bergeron wants to put in.
Well, you know, we really feel that we have some good baseball players, and I know people hear us say that a lot, and we're talking about guys that pick up the game quickly, and I think this young group, as an inexperienced group, has done that. And we were just talking in the office today, and Coach Bergeron and Coach Mozilla were talking about how well they've picked up the signs and the system and all that, and now it's allowing them to go out and perform as baseball players. And what I see from calling the pitches from the defensive side is I'm starting to see guys really sustain good at bats and really stay on balls, and that's exciting, especially when you know that the ceiling is a lot higher for many of them, and we have a ways to go. We know that. That's what's so exciting about it, is that it's going to be a work in progress probably all year long.
Right now there's a lot in major league level, there's a lot of prominent former Vols, R.A. Dickey, Chase Headley at top of that list right now. Chase Headley named National League Player of the Month again today. Talk about the tradition of Tennessee baseball and how you teach and install that with your current team.
Well, we don't use that a lot because it's the past. I think our guys are well aware because of how their names are plastered all over this building inside. It is a great tradition to have. My coaching staff and I have talked about it a lot lately about there's not a lot of Division I programs that could say that they have five prominent players in Major League Baseball that are having the kind of years our five guys are. And when you see R.A. and Todd has had his time and had a rough year this year because of injury, R.A. has a chance to win the Cy Young. Chase Headley's a guy that obviously is going to be in the MVP running, might not win it because of their season their team's had, but is in the running, will be in probably the top three, and has had as consistent as year as anyone in baseball. And then what J.P. has done consistently and what Luke continues to do, it's pretty humbling to realize that we're part of that program and the players are part of that program, and it makes you very proud to wear this uniform and represent, knowing the kind of players, not just those guys, but the other guys that have been successful in other parts of life, not just Major League Baseball, and how they've prospered as people.